Hey, Mikey. I'm gonna head over to the Halpern Hotel. See if the army's still there.
Yes, yes, good. Good, exactly what I was going to tell you to do. All part of my survival plan. You'll need keys to get out here. Just tell them Emma Jaunt and her staff need to be evacuated immediately. Okay?
On it, Sarge.
They can land a helicopter.
This all would be more fun with more hands on deck. Evac center this way. Halpern Hotel. Get my suite ready. All right there.
Ah, good. Finally, some life out there. You're not much to look at, but I'll take a chance on you. Say, You seen another kid out there?
Who you calling kid? At any rate, it's just me and the zombies.
Damn it. Must have thought I was shooting at her and got spooked. Well, listen, if I get the gate, can you search the front? You find that girl, you bring her around back, and we'll straighten this thing out. Just watch out for the other trespassers. They might. Hey, get out of there, you scourge of a Satan!
All right, then. Let's find this, Bjor.
No!
Beck. Can't let the old fella die too now, can I? Garçon, direct me to the champagne. Chop chop.
That you, kid? Find that girl.
She didn't make it. I'm sorry.
Son of a bitch. Well, I say it's about time we send these party crashers back to hell. Oh, you got some nice moves. Oh, some damn fine work, kid. Hey, get over here. I need to talk to you. It's a damn shame about that girl, but I'm sure you did what you could. Curtis Sinclair's the name. Did a bit of acting in my time. Ask your mother, kid. Pleasure to meet you in these dark times.
I thought you were looking familiar. Pleasure's all mine, Mr. Sinclair. Now, let's get you down.
Listen, I need help. Years of doing my own stunts means, well, the old hip won't survive this drop. I need to get my chairlift to get down, but the power in the house is gone kaput.
Sure. I can lend a hand with that. What's the sitch?
Check the connections down at the end of the yard. See if the problem's there. Now, if you can get things running, I can buzz you inside. Godspeed, kid.
Unpowered. Who could have imagined such a thing? That should sort it. Dead end. Not one to pass up a shortcut.
Get your keister in here. You're not out of the woods yet. you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Well, luckily, the lift rail looks sturdy. Power it up, and I'll take my chances. Well, either my ears are playing tricks on me, or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway. Check that one to fill. Someone around here has sticky fingers. I just know it. Well, well, well. If it isn't my snot-nosed, spoiled brat that threw my favorite maid to the zombies. Little shit, the beating he deserved. Fighting. And a hell of a lot of noise complaints from the neighbors. And to think I said they wouldn't catch me dead in that chairlift. Someone up there must really like me if they sent you to save me, huh? Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Just call me your guardian angel. An angel who wouldn't say no to a wee thank you token, mind.
Listen, anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
Hashed up arseways and back. But there are survivors over at Emma John's place.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give him a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
He's dead. Turned zombie on our evac flight. And then they couldn't wait to shoot us out of the sky. Emma's right as rain, though.
He's dead. Damn shame. The son of a bitch owed me money. Oh, well. I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah, you did good today, kid. Thanks again.
Don't you want an escort, old fella? I won't be able to sleep at night if you get killed on my watch.
Watch your tongue, kid. I'm old, God's sake.